practice track. I can't talk. Jackie, you're going to have to narrate. This is the London Newham Great Run, 2nd of July 2017. It's really hot, so I'm really struggling with this one. But we're nearly there. So there's the orbit thing. We'll be climbing up that after this.
What?
Yeah.
No problem. And then down the slide, yeah?
Yeah. Into a vat of ice. Oh, that'll be so cool. This is such hard work. There's the Queen Elizabeth Olympic Park, now owned by West Ham United. So, here we go. I think we're going to be going into the tunnel. It might go dark. Okay, so now we're in a tunnel. It's nice and cool. Okay, and here's the stadium. Let's see what happens when we go in. Oh, more tunnels. we go. Into the stadium now. Are you ready?
Congratulations! Thank you, girls, Lou. Absolutely over the moon to have finished. Well done. When you emerge from that tunnel, it's into the sunlight.
Right, here we are, finishing.
And it is into the magnificent London stadium, the home of London 2012.
The heart
of the hashtag
Newham
London Run.
It's great to have some men in here. 1 hour 5 I've got. Oh man, that was killer. That heat was unbearable. Real bad. So hot. Hello, Sister Jackie.
Mark.
Hey. Hi, Mark.
Hi.
Oh, look at that sprinkler.
Congratulations to Kerry Messer, Ian Pearson and Susan Duncan on your amazing runs. Welcome to the finish line.
Absolutely, go for it.
On the Sydney Hill, Great Newham London Run.
Pretty
good. Yeah,
that's about now. It was a bit.
Oh, hang on.
I kept doing that.
Fantastic to see so many people high-fiving, celebrating, and
there's no way I was going to do an hour with it.
And we are thrilled to have so many of you here. Around 9,000 people entered this amazing run. We set you off in 4 different waves, and now we get the chance to welcome all of you to the finish.
I'm very stubborn.
I won't be too long before we welcome home everyone in our family run. So I know lots of the kids will be cheering on. The adults will be running a bit later on. 2K through Queen Elizabeth Olympic Park, and a chance to finish here in the stadium for them as well.
Loads of those like little things that you hang on the wall. Yeah.
We're about to start doubling and trebling them all up now.
Could probably weave them together.
I've got to do something.
I've just not got enough, frankly. I'm at least doing some virtual runs to build them up.
When I first started running, I literally have a run every week. I was obsessed with getting medals. I think I've only done about 4 or 5 runs this year.
Yeah, I've not done many. It's expensive.
It's definitely nicer though, isn't it, running in competition? Well, not competition, but you know, with people.
I've started enjoying running more since I do track my runs, but I've started enjoying them more, not keeping an eye on.
Yeah, I hate that. I could not do that.
But I got too obsessed with it because I was looking at my pace, then looking at my average pace, and then I started looking at my heart rate.
Yeah, but it keeps my brain occupied. I like keeping my mind occupied on calculating percentages in my head, how far we've done.
I used to listen to music, but I can't do that anymore. It just dictates how fast I run.
I like Spotify, got the feature where it paces the music to your
Run. But I just like
keep increasing the beats per minute.
T-shirts,
extra small for me as usual. Anyway, say goodbye. Bye-bye. Bye.